About tigers.
These tigers are wonderful things.
Their tops are made out of rubber.
Their bottoms are made out of springs.
They're bouncy, crunchy, flouncy, pouncy, fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful thing about tigers is I'm the only one. Say, Roo, would you look at that? It's a floating Pooh Bear. Hello, Pooh Boy.
Hi, Pooh. Hi, Pooh's company.
Oh, I'm very glad we found you. You see, we were just up in the trees trying to find some honey, but I'm afraid we didn't have much luck.
Hunting honey? With a balloon?
Why, that's ridiculous! Everybody knows bouncing's the best way to find honey.
Sure! And you can bounce too. Just use one of these.
Oh, I don't think I'd be very good with a bouncing stick. Oh, but perhaps you could bounce along and find some honey for me.
That's it. You got the knack for bouncing already. Get ready, cause here we go. The best part of bouncing is bouncing even higher. Yuck. Tiggers do not like mud. We got some honey for Pooh Bear. Tiggers definitely don't like bees. How's about you and me avoid them? These guys are some of the bounciest bouncers I ever met.
Wow, you did great!
Come on, let's go bounce some more. Old Buddy Bear needs honey. Which way do you want to go? Just bounce out of that molehill. Come on. I guess you're not the timid type of bouncer, are ya? Watch out! You don't want that mug to slow down? Which way? Which way? I don't know. You choose. I spy us another honey hive! Don't these bees know it's Pooh's birthday?
Pooh's gonna be so...
Tigger! Can I come too, can I?
What? Of course you can, Roo!
Oh, boy! Come on!
That one jumped out and gotcha!
Time to pick up the pace! We gotta move faster, Roo!
Which way do you want to go? That's the only way to go.
Only thing better than bouncing is bouncing faster.
Watch out. Don't want to slow down your bones. Time to pick up the pace. We gotta move faster, Roo. Careful now. Avoiding obstacles is what bouncers gotta do best. Watch out. Don't want to slow down your bones. I can't wait. Giving presents to Pooh is what tiggers do best. Come on, I got a secret to tell ya. That oughta do it. So, here's the big secret. It's Pooh Boy's birthday today. And this honey will make a tiggerific present for him.
It's Pooh's birthday? No way!
Sure it is. And there's a surprise party for him, too. Come on, let's bounce.